the Gund Arena in Cleveland. It's been sold out for weeks. Welcome to Raw is War as the road to WrestleMania 15 continues. We are less than 4 weeks away, and as Mr. McMahon develops a master plan to rid the WWF of Stone Cold Steve Austin, the owner of the WWF King must now face a challenge to his very soul from The Undertaker.
I can't believe it. I just got faith that Mr. McMahon is smart enough to somehow take care of the Ministry of Darkness.
No chance, that's what you got.
It's the owner of the World Wrestling Federation, flanked by the entire corporation.
The principal owner of the World Wrestling Federation, Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon has had a week to regroup. Last week, a bear delivered to him, a bear which was set on fire by The Undertaker. It brought the owner of this company to his knees. And King tonight, Mr. McMahon, infuriated that Kane lost the Inferno match to The Undertaker, says that he plans on firing Kane from the corporation.
Well, speaking of the corporation, look at all of these guys. This looks like an entire army.
The bear all about? What was it symbolic of as it went up in flames and Mr. McMahon fell to his knees?
I don't know.
Whatever it was, it affected the very soul of the owner of this company.
He looks okay now.
Cleveland and worldwide.
That's why they call this the mistake by the lake.
Last week here on Raw, in this very ring, television history was made. So rare that certain piece of footage that is now has been placed in the Museum of Television and Radio in New York City.
Wow.
And what I'm making reference to is that one brief, ever so brief moment in the life of Vincent Kennedy McMahon when I showed weakness. And Undertaker, I admit to you, Undertaker, in that moment in time.
Please!
I've got something to say, damn it!
Not showing any weakness tonight!
I admit, Undertaker, my feelings were crushed. I admit it. I admit I was a basket case of nerves. I was reduced to a...
Keep your cool, Mr. McMahon. You're all right.
I was reduced to a quivering mass of apoplexy. And why? Why? Was it because of a teddy bear? Was it because of a burning teddy bear? Or was it because of what that bear represents to me? You see, none of you in this arena know, save a few perhaps that are not in the arena but on the premises, none of you know the capacity that I have to love.
What?
None of you know the capacity I have to feel, to care. None of you even know the capacity I have to cherish.
Deeply sensitive.
And I wouldn't expect you to know, because amoebas don't feel very much.
You hear that, Cleveland amoebas?
But let's face it, a man of my distinction should not have to be publicly humiliated as I was in this ring last week.
It's disgraceful.
And it'll never happen again. Never. You see, Undertaker, you had a surprise for me last week. Well, I've got one for you this week.
Oh, boy, here we go. I love it.
Kane.
Uh-oh.
Kane, you promised me, you swore to me that in the Inferno match last week on Raw, you swore to me the Undertaker was going to burn in hell. You lied. And now you can go to hell.
Whoa, whoa.
What? Because Kane, read my lips. You're fired.
Mr. McMahon is fired.
Now get out.
He told him to hit the bricks.
Kane couldn't defeat The Undertaker in the Inferno match, and Mr.
Get the
McMahon
hell out.
Him.
Look at this.
Wait a minute. It looked
oh, and by the way, I brought a little welcoming committee just for you. Maybe they can take you back where you truly belong, pal. Have a good night.
Back to the funny farm for Kane.
The white coats, the orderlies are here.
Come on, get him.
Kane's gone back to the insane asylum.
Get him, damn it.
Mr. McMahon promised it.
Get him, can't you hear Mr. McMahon? Get that padded cell ready. Put him in it.
And out China down there. What is she doing?
Yeah, what?
Wait a minute.
A big mistake here. Kane can be an asset to you. You just don't know how to control him. He just took out every one of these guys you sent down after him. Now I can control him.
What?
Wait. Let me be responsible for Kane. I hold accountability. You want him to prove himself? Give him Stone Cold Steve Austin tonight.
But it looks intriguing to the boss.
You claim Kane's gonna kick Austin's butt tonight?
Can he?
Well, I'll tell you what. If he beats him, he stays in. If he doesn't, he's done.
Whoa! Listen to these people.
I'll tell you what. This is what we're going to do. If Kane is successful in defeating Austin tonight, fine. He'll stay in the corporation. If he's not, not only will Kane be fired, you'll be fired with him.
Whoa, China! Now, wait a minute. What is... The climax begun!
What?
It's Mankind!
Oh, no!
Mankind's campaign continues!
Glad that you're in such a giving mood, and since you are, how about giving me another chance to prove myself? You see, last week I came out here and was screwed worse than a White House intern.
Huh?
So I'd like tonight another chance to show Commissioner Michaels what an asset I could be at the WrestleMania main event as the second referee when Stone Cold faces The Rock. And I'd like to show you that by refereeing tonight's match between Kane and Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What is this? Mankind! He wants another chance! No, no, he doesn't deserve it!
Well, I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Wait a minute.
I'll do something for you. You do something for me. You'll get your opportunity. However, no one holds the victories over The Undertaker like you do, Mankind. And here in this very arena, you defeated The Undertaker in the Boiler Room Brawl.
Oh, yeah, remember that? Classic.
So I tell you what, you'll get your wish, but only if you defeat The Undertaker in this ring tonight.
Oh, my! Oh, my gosh. How smart is Mr. McMahon? He's, this guy's smarter than I am.
Well, Vince, if that's what it's going to take, then I guess that's what I'll have to do.
Oh!
What the hell is this?
McMahon, I've told you what I plan to do, and I've told you what it is I'm going to take.
The Undertaker, Mankind, right here tonight, and King, what classic encounters these two have had, the Boiler Room Brawl right here at the Gund Arena, buried alive matches, and Mankind, no one holds a one-loss record over The Undertaker like Mankind. Can you believe it?
Oh, I can't believe it. Not only that, now, Mankind is going to be the special referee tonight when Stone